When I first come to the club, Mickey Cummins was a good trainer. He every day, fantastic. When I first come, he was still playing, obviously midfield and stuff. And I don't think he really liked us, to be honest. When I first come, I think he'll tell you that. We'll joke about that now. But I used to go home every day, and I used to have like my socks would be like ripped a bit, and I had blood on the ankles and stuff. He'd be kicking us every single day, but he used to get the best out of us, you know. And he was a great trainer, but you know, Clarky, Curtis Baxter, they are every day at the minute, every single day. Rob Ramshaw, for his age, his professionalism is, you know, as much as, you know, as good as anyone. You know, he looks after himself and does things right. So I'd definitely say that. I'd say Mickey, I'd say Clarky, Curtis Baxter, and Ramshaw as well. That's who I'd say. And Oster. John Oster, oh man. Yeah, that daft cockney voice as well. I can't obviously say what he used to say, because he used to swear constantly, but going back to that charity game, he'd come on and he'd been on 30 seconds, you know, his kids there and everything, it's all in good spirits. And his first passes hit off his shin and went out of play, and the first words began with F that come out of his mouth, you know, and I was just like, he still hasn't changed. But Ozzy would just argue with someone every single day, without fail. He'd argue with you every day, he'd argue with me, he'd argue with Twinny, whoever, he was arguing every day. Shosie and Bots, when them two were together, they could put a glass eye to sleep, to be honest. Bots knew what speed the weather was going to be, the wind, sorry, was going to be, knew how much it was going to rain, how bright the sun would be, knew everything. So I'd probably have to give it to Bart. I'd put him in the most boring as well, but you'll know I'm just joking with that as well. Shosie does all this, like when he's talking about football coaching and stuff, like he's desperate to be like the next Karanka at Middlesbrough. He's just itching for that opportunities, you know, God, he tucks in there and he does all this, and you know, he's busy like Shosie. But I'd probably say out of them two, they think they're the most intelligent, they read the most books and stuff like that. So I'll give it on par them two. Poor Ramshaw. Wow. That kid, oh my God, Ramshaw. Do you know what it is? Training wise, everything else, that's spot on, but intelligent, he's horrific. He's absolutely gormless, like, and he won't even mind me saying it. He won't, he'll be happy that I've brought him into the conversation and he's the worst intelligence. I can't think off the top of my head some of the things he said or some of the things he's done, but without like a doubt, every single day he's got me in stitches, because he's useless, absolutely useless. So 100% Ramshaw, Rob Ramshaw, least intelligent, he's brutal, honestly. Clarky does this thing, swings his hand, he thinks he's a proper player, and that, like Clarky. I'd just give him that just because he's like, he's, what is he, 34, 35, and he comes out with the kids and that, he's buzzing and that, and he like, does all these dances and that, so I might give it to Clarky, yeah. I'll give it to Clarky. I'll tell you as well, Curtis is class. Curtis does this like crab and everything, like bounces about, he's like 6'5" ginger and that, and he's snorting laughing, like, you know what I mean, so. Curtis Clarky, stiff as two boards, like, but I'm going to give it to them, like. Ooh, Marwood, worst dressed. I'd probably give him, if we're coming to worst dressed, he's getting that as well, because he thinks he's the nuts and that. Obviously, son of Brian Marwood and that, like, you expect him to have a bit more about him and that and stuff, but he does, like, can you remember Tevez? Do you know Tevez? And he used to do that, like, dance where he's, like, booty when he scored, and like, he does that. Like, I'm looking at him and thinking, this can't be happening right now and stuff, but he thinks he looks class in that, you know, he thinks he's minting them. So I'm going to give that an all-word words down to him.